Let's find a z-score given that we have a shaded area from the normal standard distribution. The calculator, press second, and then VARS, which invokes the distribution menu. Use the down arrow to scroll until you find inf norm. Press enter. Now the inf norm function will appear with an open parenthesis. And this function requires one argument, and we're entering the area to the left of the unknown z-score. So let's look at an example. The area to the left of z is 0.15. We're trying to find z, so we have inf norm open. All you have to enter now is 0.15. Close the parentheses, then press enter, and you will see the z-score is negative 0.04. Usually z-scores are rounded to two decimal places. That's how you find the z-score of an area to the left.